53. New Orleanians love their food. As you know, we really love our music as well, and an event today combines both. Joining us live this morning in our studio, we have Dan Miller of the band Mission South to tell us about Crawfest going on today at Tulane campus. Thank you for being here.
Of course, my pleasure.
And it's a pleasure to have you here. We should mention you are a singer guitarist for the band Mission South. First of all,
let's talk
a little bit about the band. We have some video of the band, and you all are performing at Crawfest. Tell us more.
We are, absolutely. It's a pleasure to be back here in New Orleans.
Yeah.
I graduated from Tulane in May of 2012,
mm-hmm.
and the band is me and my two best friends since childhood when we were growing up. We've known each other since we were fourth graders,
mm-hmm.
And so now we're kind of living out our dream. We're on tour, touring the country, and I'm absolutely very happy to be back in this beautiful city.
Wow, and it sounds very exciting. When we look at this band, we know this is not the only band performing for Crawfest. Other headliners include the Funky Meters, the Main Squeeze, Honey Island Swamp Band, just to name a few.
Yeah.
So a huge event for the entire family. Three
absolutely.
Stages. 17,000 pounds
that's,
of crawfish.
That's
you
right.
can't beat that, right?
No, just truckloads of them.
Yeah, and $10 all you can eat.
$10 all you can eat. They recommend that you get there early,
mm-hmm.
just to make sure that they don't run out. They do, because they've honed the skill of getting the most delicious ones they can find. So yeah, absolutely. Get there early. It brings about 10,000 people every year. It's
mm-hmm.
a student-run festival.
Great.
And I believe it was just ranked by Washington Post as the number one best student-run music festival
actually,
in the country.
Actually, Huffington Post.
Huffington Post.
Yeah.
Okay, that's what it was.
Yeah, so that's really great. And tell us why you all decided to be in this again, because you've performed at Crawfest before.
Absolutely. I think it's a couple of things, you know. When you're on the road, you're playing a lot of clubs,
mm-hmm.
playing a lot of shows at night. It's just a really nice change of pace. The day couldn't be any more beautiful to be playing outside in New Orleans. And it just feels great to be back here. You get to share the stage with a bunch of incredible musicians. Obviously, the Funky Meters are kings
yeah.
among men around here. And, we're doing a little after party as well. So it's just good to be back here, to be in the spirit, and to get to spend the weekend in such a beautiful place.
And you get a chance to hear some of the music. It's different bands you may
Absolutely.
Not have heard of before. I asked you the type of music that Mission South plays. I asked you, is it rock and roll? You told me what.
It's rock and soul.
Rock and soul.
Rock and soul. Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah,
and you can catch it today. You can catch it today at Crawfest. Thank you so much for
That's
being
right.
here. Dan Miller of the band Mission South. Crawfest is today, Tulane campus. And for more information, all you have to do is log on to crawfest.tulane.edu.